Welcome to Davao Christian High School, V Mapa Campus, Preschool Moving Up Program.
Today, we give thanks to the Lord for we can celebrate another milestone for our children. We praise God for the success of our pupils in our very own homes.
今天我们感谢上帝，再一次能够为我们的孩子庆祝另一个里程碑。我们赞扬上帝。
Welcome to the Davao Christian High School Preschool Moving Up Program.
大家好，欢迎各位来参加纳茅基督教中学幼稚园颁奖典礼。May
we request everyone to pause for the opening prayer by Sky Samantha G. Yee of Kinder Melon, followed by the singing of our national anthem by Dana Isabel V. Lu of Kinder Starfruit, the school song by Sophia Gail Gacking of Kinder Lime, and the reading of the scripture by Odrian O. Chico of Kinder Kiwi and Calvin Travis T. Cruz of Kinder Raspberry.
领导请余雅文，唱国歌请蔡晨星，唱校歌请甘心慧，读圣经请嘉金枝和洪大富。
Let's be very quiet. Let's be very quiet. I fold my hands and bow my head and close my eyes and pray to God. Dear Lord, thank you for this beautiful day. As we celebrate our moving up ceremony, we give you thanks for helping us get through this school year. We are grateful for our parents and guardians who are always willing to support our beloved teacher who have guided us to do our best in class. Lord, we ask you to continue to bless us with your loving presence in your life. Protect us from the virus that is still around. Help us as we continue on our journey to the next level and keep doing our best for you, Lord. We ask all this in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
At bundok sa simoy at sa langit.
scripture reading is taken from the book of Ephesians, chapter 6, verses 1 to 2. Children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right. Honor your father and mother, which is the first commandment with the promise. May the Lord bless the reading of His words.
If you
At this point, let us hear some heartwarming words of gratitude from Jemima Kairi Boke of Kinder Avocado and Jero A. Michon of Kinder Orange.
答谢词, 请巴秀贤 和 米光明.
To our Board of Trustees, to our School President, Mr. Arthur Bayan Yap, to our Campus Director, Ms. Fanny Pableo, to our Preschool Principal, Mrs. Raquel Chan, administrators, teachers, staff, parents, classmates, and schoolmates. A blessed day to you all. This is the day that the Lord has made. I am grateful that you are here today to witness our moving up ceremony in kindergarten school year 2021-2022. I thank the Lord for giving me this opportunity to thank my teachers, Teacher Ann Molano and Lasha Majite, for teaching me to read, write, to count, and to know more about Jesus. Thank you, my dear classmates, for all the fun we shared together, even though we meet only on our online class. I also thank my parents, especially my nanay, for guiding and supporting me in everything. But above all, I thank God for His love and faithfulness for keeping everyone safe in the midst of pandemic. As I live my preschool life and enter grade school life, I commit everything to the Lord, all desires in my heart, and promise to do my best so I'll become a fruitful student of Davao Christian High School. Once again, thank you and may God bless us all.
Mom, Fidelity, Pablo, Xiao Chang, Mom, Rachel Chan, Chorun, Li, Xiao Xian, Chorun, Jin Ai, Tatia Chang, Lao Sherman, Dong Sherman, Tatia Hao, Gan Xie, Tian Fu, the Un Tian, Shi Woman, Yo Jin Tian, Jia Xiao, Nan Chung Wei, Yo Xiao, the Xie Shang. 在这三年中，我们学会说闽南语悲伤诗歌，也学会唱中文歌。同学们学习和学习，平时彼此相爱、互相合作。今天我代表山地幼稚园同学感谢父母。
As we celebrate this special occasion, a person of note will share with us her words of wisdom. Ma'am Raquel D. Chan, our preschool principal, will introduce our guest speaker.
Our speaker for today is an alumna of Davao Christian High School Batch 2006. She worked at Davao Christian High School as elementary and preschool teacher from 2010 to 2014. and she was a Sunday school teacher at Davao Evangelical Church. Currently, she is in Japan and working as an elementary teacher. Ladies and gentlemen, let's all welcome Mrs. Jollibee Lau Maligad.
Hi everyone! I'd like to congratulate all of you, preschoolers, parents, and teachers on this momentous day. Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity to speak to you today. I remember my time in Davao Christian High School as a preschool teacher. They were definitely some of the best years of my life. I had so much fun with all of my students. I sometimes wonder how big they've grown or how they're doing now. I'm thrilled and I feel so honored to be part of this joyous event. How about you? How do you feel about moving up? Are you excited? Yes, I finally did it. I'm moving up. Or sad? I don't want to leave my classmates and teachers. Nervous, maybe? I wonder what grade one would be like. Can I do it? Or perhaps you're worried. Will I make new friends? Will the lessons be hard? I bet you must be feeling all these emotions right now. Do you want to hear a story? All right then, I'll tell you a story about two friends, Zebra and Giraffe. Let's get on with it. Every afternoon, Giraffe and Zebra walked through the watering hole together. But today, Giraffe couldn't go. He would have to tell Zebra. Zebra? Giraffe called to his friend. Zebra twisted this way and that, but he couldn't find Giraffe. Up here, Giraffe sighed. Zebra looked up, up, up. Finally, he spotted Giraffe, who was sitting in a tree holding on for dear life. What are you doing? Zebra asked. I saw a spider, Giraffe whispered. But you're bigger than the spider, said Zebra. Your eyelashes are longer than its legs. I'm scared, Giraffe said, his voice soft. It might crawl up my hoof. But you're stronger than the spider, said Zebra. You're as solid as stone, and it's as wispy as the wind. I'm worried. Giraffe's voice shook like his knees. It might chase me. But you're faster than the spider, said Zebra. You'd leave him in the dust before he took a single stride. Come down from there. Giraffe shook his head. Zebra sighed. It's just a tiny spider. Giraffe understood Zebra's frustration. It did seem kind of silly being afraid of something so small. But no matter. He was scared. He was worried. He was embarrassed. Giraffe expected Zebra to leave. But Zebra waited. And waited some more. As the sun dipped down in the sky, Giraffe searched for the spider. He didn't see it anywhere. Giraffe was nervous about getting down, but his heart told him it was time. So little by little, leg by leg, Giraffe unwrapped himself from the tree. Thank you for staying by my side, Giraffe said, even if it seemed silly. It's not silly if it bothered you. I'm always here for you. Zebra smiled. Let's go to the watering hole. Suddenly,
giraffe stopped. There was the spider, walking all alone. Giraffe looked at the spider. Then he looked at zebra. With his friend beside him, giraffe felt brave. He bent his long neck down to the ground. Spider, would you like to join? But before giraffe could finish his question, the spider scampered right up the very same tree.
He's scared of you now? Zebra said. That's so silly.
Not at all, giraffe said. Then he stood by and waited. The end.
Earlier, I asked about how you feel about moving up. I'm sure a lot of you are so excited. You can't wait to make new friends, meet new teachers, learn and discover more things, and soon be able to go back to school again. That's great. But maybe some of you feel the same way as giraffe, scared and worried. But let's not forget, in the story, giraffe was not alone. Who was there to help him? Yes, that's right. His friend Zebra. He was there the whole time. He encouraged his friend, cheered him on, and told him not to be terrified, and that he was way bigger and stronger than the spider. And most importantly, he never left his side. He stayed with him until he found the courage to come down. So when you're scared of making mistakes, or worried if you can do it or not, remember that your family will always be there to care for you and guide you. Your teachers will always be ready to help you learn and become better. And your friends will be there to listen and cheer you on. But do you know who else is there for you? Yes, God. It says in Philippians 4:6-7, do not be anxious about anything, but in everything, by prayer and petition with thanksgiving, present your request to God. Do not be anxious means to not be worried or scared about anything, but instead, talk to God and He will surely listen and give you the courage that you need. Just remember to give your best in all that you do, in school, at home, or wherever it may be. And God will give you the strength to do great things. But you know, you can be Zebra too. When someone needs help, maybe your classmate, a friend, or a family member, you can step up and give a helping hand. You are never too young to help anyone. The Lord is pleased when you show kindness and love to people around you. He delights when His children shine for Him and honor Him all the time. And don't worry if you make mistakes along the way. Mistakes are okay as long as you listen and obey your parents, teachers, and above all, obey the Lord. So be brave and take courage. Know that your next adventure awaits, and it will definitely be an exciting one. Again, congratulations on your amazing achievements. We are all so proud of you. To God be all the glory. Thank you so much.
We now come to the presentation of merits to our kinder pupils.
现在我们来颁发奖状。 给各位优秀生 Kinder Star Fruit George Alex L. Haupian
Out of Your Shell Award
Achilles Mark E. Lim
Good Communicator Award
Hermenegildo V. D. Marante.
Go-Getter Award.
Goen Rusty Y. Uy.
Eager Beaver Award.
Martina Arya P. Almendras.
Exuberant Heart Award.
Naomi Cassandra H. Bernardo.
Cheerful Soul Award.
Amira Isabel C. Briones.
Enthusiastic Learner.
Yansin Chen.
Tenacious Striver Award.
Micah Hezekiah L. De Castro.
Miss Congeniality.
Eunice Markela Espinosa.
Inquisitive Mind Award.
Micaela Santina P. Lajorda.
Friendly Neighbor Award.
Daniel Miriana T. C. Lim.
Prudent Worker Award.
Janaya Jesslyn C. Lim.
Sunshine Award.
Dana Isabel V. Lu.
Determined Kid Award.
Mary Jessie Summer I. Tolentino.
Kinder Buddy Award.
Kinder Pineapple. Calvin Brian K. Ke.
Extra Miler Award.
Jian Qi C. Lin.
Good Listener Award.
Jairus Matthew L. Manga.
Golden Heart Award.
Zachary Tyler G. Ong.
Star Reader Award.
Candice M. Ang.
Cheerful Soul Award.
Bella Dior P. Lim.
Task Champ Award.
Erica Lay I. Madalo.
Good Communicator Award.
Amari D. Suico.
Prudent Worker Award.
Kinder Melon. Mateo John B. Abeliera.
Batang Masigasig Award.
Darren John F. Lu.
Task Champ Award.
Bram Lucas T. Togiani.
Busy Bee Award.
Toby Matthew L. Tolentino.
Budding Mathematician.
Emmy Colette T. Lagapa.
Extra Miler Award.
Tom Sam Wu.
Cheerful Soul Award.
Sky Samantha G. Yi.
Star Reader Award.
Kinder Kiwi. Audrienne C. Chico.
Task Champ Award.
Ronel Andro Y. Chua Jr.
Eager Beaver Award.
Caleb Joshua H. Fernandez.
Enthusiastic Learner.
Win M. Ingilio.
Batang Masigasig Award.
Ruben Aiden Loxin.
Public Speaker Award.
Kaiser Clint V. Lu.
Go Getter Award.
Andre A. Pologon.
Enthusiastic Learner.
Jade Rainier S. Uy.
Extra Miler Award.
Micaela G. Barreto.
Eager Beaver Award.
Vanessa Q. Dong.
Enthusiastic Learner.
Alexandra Elise G. Makailing.
Inquisitive Mind Award.
Sophia Cassandra C. Magno.
Star Reader Award.
Brianna Kyle L. Purificacion.
Enthusiastic Learner.
Amara Eve T. Sobretodo.
Good Listener Award.
Jasmine Zoe C. C.
Public Speaker Award.
Elizabeth Akisha S. U.
Busy Bee Award.
Kinder Guava. Isaac Real Fan A. Guerra.
Star Reader Award.
Sen Yu C. K.
Eager Beaver Award.
Brave Arlo A. Leo.
Courteous Kid Award.
Simon Lucas Mondrano.
Exuberant Heart Award.
Liam Nicolas G. Rushana.
Budding Mathematician.
Job Iwu H. Chang.
Kinder Buddy Award.
Shelly P. Chen.
Enthusiastic Learner.
Andy Loreen T. Diaz.
Inquisitive Mind Award.
John Nathalie S. Gabato.
Good Listener Award.
Rian Alessandra C. Hapson.
Cheerful Soul Award.
Isabel Ray M. Lim.
Eager Beaver Award.
Angela Francine M. Liaguno.
Extra Miler Award.
Maria Andrea A. C.
Eager Beaver Award.
Alessia Janelle B. Tse.
Exuberant Heart Award.
Kinder Avocado. Cian James O. Pama.
Public Speaker Award.
Mook Adriel M. Pascual.
Enthusiastic Learner.
Jemima Kairi P. Boke.
Extra Miler Award.
Line Adi D. Dabon.
Awesome Attitude Award.
Francesca D. De Los Reyes.
Task Champ Award.
Isabella Summer M. Flores.
Eager Beaver Award.
Kendra Bell Y. Roa.
Fortress Kid Award.
Emma L. Chang.
Good Listener Award.
Kinder Orange. Lix XL J. D. Bation.
Task Champ Award.
Yuan Emmanuel A. Calamba.
Fortress Kid Award.
Billy Gabriel C. Costales.
Cheerful Soul Award.
Noah Gabriel G. Domingo.
Mr. Congeniality.
Jairo A. Mission.
Task Champ Award.
Jackson Dominic B. So.
Good Listener Award.
Zach Alonso Solocasa.
Good Communicator Award.
Jed Evan H. Wong.
Awesome Attitude Award.
Klein Gail M. Deveza.
Batang Magalang Award.
Mary Eves Luis M. Doraman.
Budding Mathematician.
Daniela Yvette Duterte.
Enthusiastic Learner.
Sandra Isabel E. Go.
Awesome Attitude Award.
Crisabella Mariel C. Lau.
Inquisitive Mind Award.
Hey Yoon Lee.
Good Listener Award.
Chase Bell Carrick P. Nojeda.
Gorgeous Kid Award.
Tia Lee Mei T. Wong.
Gorgeous Kid Award.
Kinder Pomelo. Ming Yang Chen.
Task Champ Award.
Edward Ion T. Dui.
Enthusiastic Learner.
Kale Abram T. Kimian.
Cheerful Soul Award.
Anika Patrice P. Acharon.
Good Communicator Award.
Maria Margaret B. Arieta.
Cheerful Soul Award.
Jillian Maris M. Fernandez.
Go-Getter Award.
Zoe Isabel F. Takan.
Courteous Kid Award.
Samantha Ella B. Vidal.
Good Listener Award.
Kinder Raspberry. Roberto Y. Chua III.
Budding Mathematician.
Calvin Travis T. Cruz.
Perfect Attendance Award.
Lucas Isaac Y. Fernandez.
Good Listener Award.
Ethan Harper B. Jameson.
Word Weaver Award.
Emmanuel Jetneel S. Malin.
Eager Beaver Award.
Jakey L. Tan.
Cheerful Soul Award.
Scarlett Daphne L. Ang.
Kinder Buddy Award.
Megan Zoe C. Artiza.
Go-Getter Award.
Bianca Stacy H. Howe.
Inquisitive Mind Award.
Ining G. Huang.
Batang Magalang Award.
Helena Simon S. Sipalay.
Task Champ Award.
Rufea M. Season.
Busy Bee Award.
Alessandra Sky A. Doctor.
Enthusiastic Learner.
Aleya Celestia Tenebro.
Extra Miler Award.
Georgina Elise Y. Teves.
Public Speaker Award.
Elise Gabriel O. Yi.
Batang Masigasig Award.
Kinder Line. Lance Caleb Y. Danila.
Inquisitive Mind Award.
Tia Hao Ma.
Good Listener Award.
Mackenzie Queen T. Añasco.
Courteous Kid Award.
Isabel S. David.
Star Reader Award.
Sophia Gail L. Gaking.
Awesome Attitude Award.
Jingwen Hu.
Exuberant Heart Award.
Luis Joselita P. Ong.
Good Communicator Award.
Darlis Willow U. Rodolfo.
Extra Miler Award. Congratulations to all Kinder completers. Now we will be witnessing the Kinder pupils as they will render to us their song.
恭喜所有的幼稚园完成者。现在请观看这些小朋友为我们准备的英文歌曲。
Lord, if we could, we would fill our hands with all the wonderful things you give us. Then we'd lift them up and give them back to you.
Dear children, for those meaningful songs.
谢谢各位优秀生.
May we now request everyone to pause as we now close this program with a prayer to be led by Miss Rosanne Santiago.
祝祷请 Rosanne Santiago女士.
Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, it is with great joy that we come before you at this moment with thanksgiving and praise. As we end the school year with this closing program for these little ones in kindergarten, we honor and praise you for the love you have for us in allowing us to have this celebration. And we thank you for everyone who are able to celebrate with us in this joyous occasion and for everyone who have contributed their time and efforts to the success of this event. We pray that you continue to bless and guide these kids to grow more like Jesus every day. Fill them with knowledge, wisdom, and understanding that will help them as they enter a new chapter in their young academic life. May what they have learned by being here with us allow them to truly be salt and light to this world. Lastly, we also pray for the parents and the teachers that you continue to bless, guide, and strengthen them. Indeed, Lord, everything comes from you and is for you. Thank you. We ask all these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Again, congratulations to all the merit awardees and their supportive parents. We would also like to acknowledge the hard work of our dear teachers, administrators, and staff. Thank you so much.
恭喜各位家长优秀生.
Thank you all for watching. God bless you and stay safe, everyone. Good evening and to God be the glory.
谢谢各位.
Thank you.